Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and in today's video I'm going to teach you how to make your sprite do something when you click on it. So let's start with adding our first block, which is not going to be the flat clicked one as usual. We are going to use when the sprite clicked, and then afterwards you just add a move 40 steps block. Okay, so here's our cat and it moves. Thanks for watching. Bye.